6 of them.
Don't start any trouble.
I have many fine goods.
How can I help you?
The wood elves deep in the forest say there's a being called the Wilder King who shapes Valenwood.
Sounds like a load of superstition to me.
The law of meat, hide, and bone obligates us to use every fleshy thing in the air, on the earth, and beneath the sea. Hence the superiority of Bosmer Leathercraft.
What do you want?
Talqua is a master of security. I'm learning so much from him. Talqua!
The law of...
Naaman died protecting the queen in the Oro.
Had an interesting story the other day.
Not another of your stories.
The wood elves deep in the forest say there's a being called the Wilder King who shapes Valenwood.
Sounds like a load of superstition to me.
Buying, selling, trading.
Yeah! elves have a friend who's not afraid to fight? Good. Give me your best.
Can you feel it? With the wood orcs gone, it's like the forest is breathing a huge sigh of relief.
My scouts came back singing your praises. They said the wood orcs broke quickly after you killed Chieftain Thragdosh and unleashed the Guardians. I wasn't exactly expecting you to succeed. Seems there's more to you than meets the eye. Huh, and you're worried I won't hold up my end of the bargain? No, no, I keep my promises. You got rid of those parasitic orcs. You've earned the right to petition the Wilder King for an audience. My scouts came back singing your praises. They said the Wood Orcs broke quickly after you killed Chieftain Thragdosh and unleashed the Guardians. I wasn't exactly expecting you to succeed. Seems there's more to you than meets the eye. Huh, and you're worried I won't hold up my end of the bargain? No, no, I keep my promises. You got rid of those parasitic orcs. You've earned the right to petition the Wilder King for an audience. I hope I haven't given you a sense of false hope, though. Bosma around here petitioned the Wilder King for an audience all the time, and he rarely responds. More than likely, you're simply wasting your time. Suit yourself. Just south of my home, you'll find the petitioning stone. Just touch it. Probably nothing will happen. If he wants to speak with you, though, he'll appear when you touch that stone. I never said it was complicated. Besides, by scaring off those Wood Orcs, you just might have improved your chances. The Wilder King sees these things, you know. All right, run along now, and may the forest part to reveal your path.
Thank you.